يبي. التعلم المقلوب للصف الثاني. Year 2 Arabic Flip Learning. I know I need to practice forming present tense sentences with I, he, she and we. But today we are going to talk about new house activities like to eat, to drink and to play. Aha! These are my options to achieve my target. First, I can describe house activities to eat, to drink and to play. Or, if I like, I can achieve the second target. I can read simple sentences describing house activities like to eat, to drink, and to play. Or, if I want to challenge myself, I can write a description about house activities to eat, to drink, and to play. So, let's go! مرحبا السيد present tense. أنا السيد أكلة. I'm Mr. Eating. أكلة. I have a problem. أنا عندي مشكلة. I can't eat my sandwich. أنا لا أستطيع أن آكل شطيرتي.
Why? لماذا؟
Because my action word أكلة start with a in the beginning. And if I want to say I'm eating, I have to add a to the beginning of the verb. So how can I eat my sandwich? كيف أستطيع أن آكل شطيرتي؟ Help me, help me. ساعدني, ساعدني, Miss Present Tense.
Easy, سهلة. Pass it through my mind, then I try to notice how it comes in the other side. أنا آكل. أنا آكل. أنا آكل. Did you notice Mr. Akala? What happened to your action word when it passed through my mind?
I'm sorry, I didn't notice. What happened to my action word? Akala, after the pronoun, Anna.
Again, look here. انظر هنا. When the action word starts with a, and you want to add another a after the pronoun أنا, so you will write them as when a has a slight dash on the top, which indicate that they are two as together, and you will pronounce it as two sounds of a, as in the action word أكلة. أنا آكل. آكل. Got it? فهمتها؟ Mr. Akala, where are you? Aina anta? We need to complete the other verbs.
أنا آكل شطيرتي. أنا آكل.
Okay, my friends, let's complete together. هو يأكل. هو يأكل. هي تأكل. هي تأكل. نحن نأكل. نحن نأكل. Well done. أحسنتم.
Now try to use Mr. Present Tense faces to form I, he, she and we drink. شربة. Pause it and come back to check your answers. How did you do? I'm sure you did well. Let's do it together. أنا أشرب. أنا أشرب. أنا أشرب. I drink. هو يشرب. هو يشرب. هو يشرب. هي تشرب. هي تشرب. هي تشرب. نحن نشرب. نحن نشرب. نحن نشرب. Well done. أحسنتم.
How about we do more practice? But this time we are going to use new action word to play. لعبة. Pause it and come back to see how much you improved.
أنا ألعب. أنا ألعب. أنا ألعب.
I play.
هو يلعب. هو يلعب. هو يلعب. هي تلعب. هي تلعب. هي تلعب. نحن نلعب. نحن نلعب. نحن نلعب.
Wonderful. رائع. Now, I'm sure that you are able to describe this picture on your own. And by that, you are achieving your first target. Pause it and take your time.
Are you ready? هل أنتم جاهزون؟
We are going now to achieve the second target. I can read and understand simple present tense sentences. So let's see. What is behind the tree?
ماذا خلف الشجرة؟
اقرأ.
هو يأكل. هو يأكل. ممتاز.
اقرأ. Read.
هي تشرب. هي تشرب. ممتاز. ممتاز.
اقرأ. Read.
هو يلعب. هو يلعب. هو يلعب. لا لا. هو يلعب. هو يلعب.
اقرأ.
هي تلعب. هي تلعب. هي تلعب.
هنا.
لا لا. هي تلعب. هي تلعب.
اقرأ. Read.
هو يشرب. هو يشرب. هو يشرب. هنا. رائع. رائع. هي تأكل. هي تأكل. هي تأكل.
ممتاز. ممتاز. رائع. You did it. لقد فعلتموها. And by writing a description about the picture using the action words أكل, لعب, شرب with the prepositions أمام, خلف, على, تحت, you are achieving your third target. But remember, here you have two challenges. The first one, that you are using names of these characters, not the pronouns. And the second one, when you are using the prepositions, you are making false sentences. Keep it up. إلى الأمام. It's time to assess your learning. What did you achieve today? Did you achieve the first target? I can describe house activities to eat, to drink, and to play by describing the given picture. Oh, did you achieve the second target? I can read simple sentences describing house activities like to eat, to drink, and to play. Or you challenge yourself and you are able now to write description about house activities to eat, to drink, and to play. I hope that you enjoyed the lesson. If you have any doubts, I encourage you to watch it again. If you're still in doubt, don't hesitate to ask your Arabic teacher. شكرا لكم. مع السلامة.